Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I explore Wasteland 2, Director's Cut. And I have decided to do some digging around on the main map once again. Oh, I want her to lead the party out here. What's with this area though? Anyway, at the moment I have a plan. Back off. I have a plan to grab some copies from here. How much will they weigh? So I'm gonna grab just one. Big reading. Also, don't we have the umbrellas equipped? She does. What about him? Yes, he does. Sometimes it goes up to 100 and sometimes it goes up to 120. Okay, let's fight a little bit. Let's live a little. This type of map, which means some of them will have positions up high. Let's go tactical here. Also, everybody kneel down just in case. Okay, you can get farthest. Oh. Over there, can you? Alrighty. Task of smoking them out. Oh, we have not yet discovered them. Are we there yet? Huh, it appears not. Ah, okay. Uh-oh. Right. You're up. Whoa. Hello there. Of course, but at this point you have so many HP that it's okay. Let's put you here then. It's almost a blessing if you run off and cause some chaos. I think let's put you here now. Shoot this guy. And turn. Do you have a shot on anybody? No. Does this... Okay, so there is some cover. Ambush? Oh, shit! I will fuck you up so bad. Oh, oh dear. Okay, I think I need to move you. Let's move you over here. Ambush then. Three, four, ambush. Let's get you over here and also ambush. Okay, whose turn it is? Yours. Let's get you closer. 5, 2, let's get you here. Oh, okay. In that case, let's do the surgeoning right away. Good enough, but let's ambush. Oh, not enough for ambush. Stand over here. Ow. Time to swap. I think I can conclude that this car was not a good position to be at. Turn. Do you have a shot? No. Maybe I should send you to flank him altogether. Let's try that. Hope there isn't anybody else out here. Still blocked. Shit. Then let's block it even further, I think. If we are down here, then he can't get a shot on us, can he? Uh-oh. Let's get you down here as well. keep him busy. While he is moving in. Of course you have. Ambush. Okay, he doesn't have a shot from here either. Ambush then. He doesn't have a shot yet. 3.4.7. Let's put him here. Okay, he basically has a visual now. Just ambush. And you go here. Ambush. You move in to assist. Do you have a shot now? No. In that case... ambush. Do you have a shot now? No. Ambush. Okay, let's put you here. Maybe this will draw him out. Taking part of the encounter. Ooh, ow, ow, ow. Taking part of the encounter gives us considerably more XP than the evasion. Well, that makes sense, but. Shit! Okay, take all. You're gonna be. Whoa! You're gonna be over-encumbered, I know. I'm sorry for that. Okay, let's regroup. Okay, do dance to him. Ooh. We'll probably strip this to parts, but he can carry it until we do that. And okay. Alrighty then. Oh, oh right, we can't save in the encounter map. Yes. save, why not? Is heavy here. I think we are going around. I was kind of sure that we had. Whoa, what's that? Investigate, yes please. On one hand, I was sure that I had already explored this area of the map, but it appears not. Oh, the vendor encounters could be ambushes sometimes, I guess. It just occurred to me that maybe sometimes the vendor observation is not legit when somebody is actually trying to attack you. Where are they? Oh, there. Hello. Yeah, I think she already told us about the shrines and stuff. So let's see. Yeah, she sells them for 5. Let's buy some. Just for the price. Do you have anything to sell? I don't think so. I don't want to sell anything by accident. Bye. Some of it, I guess. Okay, yes. Why is this slot empty? I suppose the doctor didn't want it all. And I think I'm gonna swap them out now. Everybody reload. Let's travel on. How long is this gonna last? Oh, let's wait until it runs out. Whee! Oh, right. I keep forgetting. Thank you. this area. Darn it, I don't know Latin well enough to be sure what they were talking about. Somebody living somewhere, something, 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 something. How much water do we still have? Whoa, hello! This was sudden. I know that, I mean, I know that the shrine maps function pretty similar to the random encounter maps, as in they don't contain additional secrets or any of that, but... Whoa! Hello! We have not. It's the first time I see this. Oh, okay, so... Wait, what? Oh, I think we gained XP from this. I think that's where we got the levels. Well then, let's call us in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Hello.
Echo One, there are a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Let's do some leveling. Okay, you first. Can we use that point now? Oh, she's maxed out. Okay. Stay low. That is the character trait. What did coordination do? Action points, range chance to hit. Yeah, she has been using the shotgun long enough. To be a tad good with it. How many? Six needed. Outdoorsman. Yeah, let's do that. What does Explorer do? Oh, it only unlocked it, it didn't actually give it to us, okay. Oh, bummer then. Show me skills. I want perception and smart ass. What does this do? Ooh! Your weapon is so low. Oh my, okay. This could be super useful. But for now, we are dealing with people, so... Is there any new perks? No. What about this one? Radiant personality. What does this do? Perception. Yeah, he is still waiting. What about perks? 0, 0, 0. This, yes, please. Okay, for Ralphie, I want to increase the toaster repair, so he's gonna have to wait. What does this mean when the plus sign is displayed there. Because others had pending skill points as well, and they didn't have it like this. I don't know. Okay. We are done here. Let's carry on. Getting a little bit far from the civilized lands. I hear the warm glow of radiation. Oh, it seems that we can't go any further from here. Alright then. There's an oasis. Yeah, let's not.
Ranger Team Echo One, this is Ranger Citadel.
Uh-oh.
Come here. Over.
Yes.
10-4 Echo One, just got a call from the Level Lupe mine. It's got some men trapped in a cave-in. Need some help getting dynamite down to the collapse.
Ooh.
Apparently, some of the old tunnels are infested with creepy crawlies. Get over there as quick as you can. Don't know. men can hold out. Copy? 10-4 Echo 1. Sending you the coordinates now. Ranger Citadel out.
Alrighty. Well, what do you know? We're just in the area. Oh, it's right here. I presume they have water there? Okay, first off, save game. Now you get your charm on. Do we want hard ass or do we want charisma? Let's go with charisma.
My mother is trapped in there. I was too afraid to go in after her alone. But now that you're here, we might have a chance. Please help.
Can we recruit him then? Oh, okay, guess not. Yo. That's why we're here. Okay, so that's the old tunnel. And what's over there? I guess that's where people would get out later, maybe? There doesn't seem to be anything in there. Invasion aid on, and you put this on, you two, or maybe this, this, less initiative, less trouble, or as they say, no initiative goes unpunished. Yes, let's go in there. Well, seems like a whole new adventure ahead of us. I think I am going to call this episode here and start with this exciting adventure in the next one. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye, and see you.